Objectives of today's class. After going through this class, you will be able to understand what are fancy yarns, how are fancy yarns made, the various interesting structures that can be given to fancy yarns, and the use of fancy yarns.